Hello, Aloy.
Hey, Gaia. So, me and Beta, I guess you heard what happened.
Yes. I am continuously impressed by the complexity of human relationships. Despite the unpleasant circumstances that led to your quarrel, I am pleased to see you have both found an agreeable resolution.
Well, two heads are better than one, right?
Yes, I believe so. Are you ready to depart for Cauldron Gemini? Or we can continue our conversation, if you like.
Okay, people. It's time to head out.
I'll get everyone together.
Connections in place. Booting up.
Beta, Aloy. I am fully installed on this core and ready to connect to the Cauldron network.
It's good to hear your voice. Errant, everyone. Fire your pulses and sound off.
I'm at my Cauldron. This thingy, it's blinking. Did I do it right? In position at my cauldron. My pulse generator is blinking also.
That means they're working. I'm in position and mine is too.
Mine as well.
Okay. Radio silence until I give the all clear. Signing off. Gaia, let's cage the beast.
Connecting to the Cauldron network now.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime, activating Omega Clearance. Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime, activating Omega Clearance.
Clearance confirmed. Initiating containment sequence. Attempting to compensate.
It's cracked.
Look!
That means machines are on their way. Get ready!
Here they come!
Varl, stay here. Protect Beta.
Time to... Got it.
Be careful.
All right, try that again. Something to stay back.
I can keep going. Aloy, help!
Ammo for you. Get back.
Oh! Huh? Yeah! metal. Now's my chance. Okay?
Still breathing.
Aloy, Hephaestus can't escape, but it must have fled deeper into the facility. I'll drive it back here. I'll get the cracked core fixed in the meantime. Keep her safe.
On my life.
I'll need these later, for sure. Chase after Hephaestus. Force it out of wherever it's hiding. Make it retreat to the core.
Aloy. I'm patched into your focus feet. You should know there's a huge power draw coming from the next chamber.
Thanks for the heads up. I'm almost there. Kind of production chamber. Festus is up to something, all right?
What kind of machine is it trying to build?
I don't know, but I'm gonna shut it down. I bet those metal carriers will lead me to where it's getting materials from.
I bet that's where Festus is hiding, too. Looks like there are a couple of ways I could go. Well, that doesn't sound good. Machines are making a beeline in front of the chamber. I better follow them. I might be able to catch a ride on the rail. Go over the shield. To rewire most of the components in the core, but the energy processor's cracked. Without a way to fabricate another, there's no way I can fix it.
Okay, let me think. What if you bypass the processor, connect it to
the power node? I think that could work.
I think it could.
Oh, great. The machine's on the way. Beta! Hephaestus has locked me out of the node. Any ideas?
I'll see what I can do.
Seven, four, don't do it. yourself routine.
Thank you.
by 74%.
Thank you.
hub. I managed to disrupt Hephaestus' control of the node. You should be able to override it now.
Nice. Thanks.
It fled to another chamber.
Well, I better not get comfortable.
Energy containment fail safes overrun.
Great. Hephaestus, cover the floor with lightning. Gotta find a way over it.
Aloy! More machines keep coming! Please tell me you're getting close!
I'm working on it. I've been smashing through a lot of machines on my side, too.
I guess Aaron's missing out!
Aloy, I'm making progress on the bypass, but I need something to hold the cycling module together.
Maybe a ligament from one of the machine carcasses?
Right. Or some luminous braiding.
And you could reinforce it with a conversion cylinder.
For increased connectivity! I think we can do this, Aloy.
I should be able to catch a ride on one of those metal carriers.